all the hill here, now underground, and it was mostly open land beyond here. Two lawyers in 1860s bought 100 acres here and began to develop it for people in the artistic community and authors, including Harriet Beecher Stowe, authoress of Uncle Tom's Cabin, the most famous writer in America at the time. Remember, she's the woman who Abraham Lincoln sent to the White House. You're the little lady who started this great big war, the Civil War, with her abolitionist novel, Uncle Tom's Cabin. At any rate, it was a very congenial area